Trouble on the right flank.
Sounds like I've got company. All quiet here. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Heads up, zombies on our left.
Tight. I'm bringing this stuff home.
We'll be ready.
Heads up. The zombies coming.
Sounds like I've got company. I'll run this home.
We'll be ready.
Heads up, zombies on our left.
Here we are.
Thanks. We got it from here.
Found this while I was out.
What you got?
I'd like to see more of that.
Bunch of dumbasses. What the hell did they think was gonna...
Hello, Sam. I didn't see you at service last Sunday.
You didn't see anybody at service last Sunday, Will. Nobody goes to those things because the rest of us are too busy trying to stay alive.
You and Lily and the rest do a good job seeing to the needs of the body. The way I see it, it's my job to see to the needs of our souls.
By sitting in an empty room with a Bible, hoping somebody'll show up? That's pretty sad.
Really? And how many days did you spend sitting in an empty shelter with a pot of soup, just in case a hungry person showed up?
Yeah, well, that was different.
How so?
Most of those days I was hungover.
We've got a trade offer.
Feel like getting a little mercantile? I can carry this.
You're kidding me.
All squared away? 10-4, I'm ready.
Alan says the army just choppered a bunch of people into Spencer's Mill. Looks like they're setting up some kind of camp.
You think it's an evac route?
I don't know. There hasn't been anything on the radio.
Weird. Okay, I'll check it out. If they've got a helicopter, maybe they can get us the hell out of here.